Well, it was a great honour to be asked to write the score and to make the transition from the animation to the live action. It's a glorious picture. Kenneth Branagh has directed a fantastic picture and done a wonderful job. It was a real honour to be part of the Disney family and to be part of the tradition of these great, great composers who have gone before me. This score is very eclectic and it demanded a lot of challenges from me. Well, he brought a time. He maintained the timeless quality, and he brought a new, fresh approach to a modern, contemporary feel to it. And I think he's directed a classic picture.
Of course, I mean, there's a big debate about whether or not Cinderella is a role model for a kind of a modern young feminine audience. What do you sort of feel about that? The suggestion that perhaps it sort of harks back to an older kind of Disney ideal.
Well, I think the character is reminiscent of Gandhi. That sounds quite a big statement, but I think she lets life, she accepts things the way they are, she's unquestioning, she trusts everyone, she believes in everyone, so I think she's a great role model. She's a great person with lots of courage and kindness. I think she's a fantastic role model for being a good, kind person.
What makes Lily James the perfect fit for that iconic heroine?
Well, she's everyone's Cinderella.